Cameron Peak, East Troublesome, and Pine Gulch are the fires that dominated and defined the worst fire season in Colorado history.
But we also had a lot of very, very significant winds by initiating aggressive initial attack.
State Fire Chief Mike Morgan says there were thousands of other fire starts that, if not extinguished quickly, could have made the 2020 wildfire season even worse. Morgan says there were about 5,300 fires in Colorado last year, of which only 16 became large named fires. But even with those 16 named fires, Morgan says firefighters saw victories by focusing their efforts and funding on extra aggressive aerial attacks. The Chat Ridge 2 fire that sparked near Highlands Ranch was one of their first wins.
Where we were able to, we spent about $300,000 the first day in aviation, but the fire went out.
Then a major scare on July 13th when the Elephant Butte fire broke out in a densely populated part of Jefferson County.
There was over 1,000 homes impacted on that. In a part of the nation that nobody, it makes the hair stand up on the back of your neck when you hear that there's a fire in Evergreen, Colorado.
That fire was squashed in just 3 days. Morgan says this year, wildland firefighters have received the backing from the state legislators, opening up the pocketbook to ensure more victories in 2021.
We want to find fires when they're small, and we want to be aggressive with how we attack those to keep them small.
Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.